For me, the highlights of studying in UNESCO are both. The quality of the education is really, really good, and the teachers are great, and they help you a lot, and you can see the different perspectives. But also for me, what's really important is that it's the students, the diversity of the cultures, and the mixture, and interacting, and the social life is really important for me. So I think that those two points are the highlights staying here. The city, Delft, is a beautiful city. It's really calm and quiet, but at the same time, there's a lot of social movements and there's a lot of concerts. As there are a lot of students living here, because, okay, there's UNESCO and there's Delft, so we can all hang out together. There's a lot of cultural and activities, and that's really good. And what also is really good about Delft is that it's really well located. So it's in a point that you can actually are close to most of the things, so you can travel a lot. What inspires me a lot is I like to learn. I learn new things and trying to improve myself. So that for me is really important about that. And I think that UNESCO allows you to do that. But also what inspires me is to learn new things, to come back home, or maybe work in another place and try to put all the knowledge that I know that I gain to improve the situations all over the place. So I think that's really good.